हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज़ आशीष विश्वकर्मा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द सीरीज ऑफ फंडामेंटल ऑफ कंप्यूटर, इवेल्युएशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर। सो द फर्स्ट, कंप्यूटर इज़ व्हाट? कंप्यूटर इज़ एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस दैट कैन परफॉर्म टेक्निकल अ लॉजिकल कैलकुलेशन एट अ वेरी हाई स्पीड। Computer is an electronic device is basically take an input from a user and generate a desirable result according to the user. It is very high, it perform a basically a technical and logical calculation, and a computer is also called a data processor. You can also called a computer is also called a data processor because it stores, process and retrieve data whenever you desire. Whenever you wish, whenever you desire, you can access your data from computer. That's why it's called a data processor. And the next one is basically characteristics of a computer. Mother, what are the characteristics of a computer? How the basically computer work efficiently? The first one is automatic. Computer can work on any job automatically. Means computer can perform any work automatically without a human participation. Human participation, that not means ki human cannot touch. As a human, you have to give some instructions, means input. After that, it will automatically calculate or automatically works on the particular data. So the computers is that's why it's called automatic. And then next one is the speed. Can perform a data processing job very fast. Measure a microsecond, nanosecond, picoseconds. Means it works on a nanosecond, picosecond, basically microseconds. It's very less time. As a human being, we cannot measure this time. Computer can automatically measure, and this time is very less. Rather than the seconds, it's this speed is very, very, very high. So the automatic speed and accuracy, that means accuracy of a computer is consist a high degree of accuracy. That means basically whatever input you given, whatever input given by the user, it will definitely process and it will definitely provide a exact result. What you give, it will definitely provide जो आपको चाहिए, सेम वैसा का वैसा ही वो आंसर देगा. एक्यूरेसी मतलब जो आपने इंसर्ट किया है, सेम जो आपने उसका डिज़ायर आप बेसिकली चाहते थे, वही आंसर आपको एक्यूरेट मिलेगा. एक्यूरेसी, दैट्स वाई. इंटेलिजेंसी, इट कैन वर्क कंटिन्यूसली आर विदाउट क्रिएट एनी एरर. मीन्स कंप्यूटर कैन वर्क साइमल्टेनियसली नंबर ऑफ आवर्स विदाउट एनी एरर, विदाउट एनी हीटनेस. बिकॉज वेन एवर वी work with the computer, we always use the ACs, air condition room. And that's why, because it will not generate any heat. So that's why the diligence, it worked continuously as an R, number of R. And the versatility, and the computer can capable perform almost any task. Got it? If the task can be reduced, the finest series of logical steps. Means computer is capable to perform any kind of task, any the number of finite number of tasks can perform by the computer. And computer having a memory, we will discuss on later what is memory and how it work. The memory means computer having memory to store your data. You can store your data. Why we store in a memory? For a future work. There are two kind of memory in a computer, the primary and secondary. Primary memory run at a time, it's called a volatile. When the current is going on, it will work. And the non-volatile memory, like a hard disk, non-volatile, that means this is the future storage. Whenever you required, whenever you desire, you can just retrieve from a hard disk. So memory is basically used for a future purpose. And a computer has a IQ but no IQ, because why I'm saying has a IQ? In artificial intelligence, we provide some algorithm, learning algorithm for IQ. So no IQ, it doesn't only what is programmed to do, wants decision power. Means computer doesn't have any own decision power. So whatever instructions it given by the user, जो भी इंस्ट्रक्शंस होंगे वो यूज़र देगा. अपने आप को कोई कैपेबिलिटी नहीं है येस करना है या नो करना है, पर्टिकुलर रिजल्ट को कैसे वो परफॉर्म करना है. देर इज़ अ नो आई क्यू, वो खुद नहीं समझ सकता है क्योंकि वो एक मशीन ही तो है. this is called a machine. And the computer hasn't any feeling, no feeling, कोई feeling नहीं है, means उसकी अपनी कोई particular desire नहीं है, अपनी कोई particular wish नहीं है, उसकी अपनी कोई particular feeling नहीं होती. It totally depend on the user, totally depend on the means you have to give the input. Then it will provide the processing and then output. So these are the characteristics of a computer. And then next one, the evolution of a computer means basically पहला computer कौन सा आया था? The Mark I computer in 1937 to 44 तक ये computer basically use किया गया था. Designed by Howard Elkin with IBM. Means basically जो सबसे पहले हम बात करते हैं, जब भी हम बात करते हैं computer की, computer के जो basically father हैं Charles Babbage, और उसके बाद जो ज़्यादातर computers basically जो usable बनाए हैं user के लिए, वो IBM International Business Machines a company, which this company is biggest manufacturer in a computer field. Earlier and designed by based on punch card machine. ये punch card की machine की तरह काम करती थी, जैसे कि आपने typewriter देखा है तो typewriting machine की तरह basically it worked. It was the first electro mechanical device. It is used more than 3000 electric switches for its operation. यानी कि एक particular operation को perform करने के लिए 3000 more than 3000 electrical switches over there. और वो perform वहाँ पर करता था basically. तो Mark I computer basically 1937 to 44 हम लोग इसको बेसिकली यूज़ करते थे. डेट वॉज ह्यूज इन साइज लाइक 50 फिट लॉन्ग. माई गॉड, इट्स सो लॉन्ग कंप्यूटर. नाउ यू कैन सी इट्स सो रिड्यूज. नाउ इट इज ऑन योर पाम ऑल्सो, वो आपके हाथों में भी है. तो इन दैट टाइम दिस कंप्यूटर वॉज वेरी बिग. इट वॉज एबल टू परफॉर्म ओनली और ओनली बेसिक अरिथमेटिक ऑपरेशन. वट इज़ अरिथमेटिक ऑपरेशन? अरिथमेटिक मीन्स कैलकुलेशन, लाइक सब्ट्रैक्शन, लाइक डिविजन, लाइक मल्टीप्लीकेशन. गॉट इट? दीज आर द अरिथमेटिक ऑपरेशन. दैट पंच कार्ड, दैट मशीन कैन ओनली परफॉर्म द अरिथमेटिक ऑपरेशन, नथिंग एल्स. एंड इट वॉज वेरी स्लो बिकॉज इट वॉज इन अ ह्यूज इन साइज. And there are little bit applications and there are little bit function. So it was very slow. The first computer in 1937 to 44, evolution of computer. And the next one is Atoms of Berry computer, ABC. Now you can say the ABC 1939 to 42. This is basically after the evolution of first computer. This is the second computer designed by the John Atomsoff and his assistant Berry. Designed to solve complex and mathematical equation. In a first computer we can perform only arithmetic operation. In this we can calculate the complex mathematical problem also. It used a near 45,000 vacuum tubes, and if the system having a vacuum tube, and the shard will be definitely so long and large. So internal logic basically. The bug occur in this particular computer, तो person can go inside, मतलब पूरा का पूरा person एक पूरी मशीन में जा सकता था और उसको बग को हटा सकता था. सो इतनी बड़ी बड़ी मशीन बेसिकली ये होती हैं. वॉज वेरी स्लो एंड स्पीड इन फास्ट दैट मार्क. तो ये उससे थोड़ा सा स्लो इन स्पीड, बट वैसे तो स्लो है लेकिन उस पहली वाली एवोल्यूशन कंप्यूटर से थोड़ा फास्ट है. उसके बाद हमारे में ये दिस इज़ अ वेरी गुड कंप्यूटर इनैक 1943 टू 46 डिजाइन बाय प्रोफेसर प्रिस्पर जॉन. फुल नेम इलेक्ट्रॉनिक न्यूमेरिकल इंटीग्रेटर एंड कैलकुलेटर. गॉट इट? इलेक्ट्रॉनिकल न्यूमेरिकल इंटीग्रेटर एंड कैलकुलेटर. वॉज फुली इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कंप्यूटर. दिस इज लास्ट बेसिकली मैकेनिकल ऑल्सो. दिस इज अ बेसिकली फुल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस, यू कैन सी दैट. And designed by the military needs, successful served the many year. Basically हम ज़्यादातर जो रिसर्च हुई है वो मिलिट्री को लेके ही हुई है. और इट वो डिज़ाइन ही अबाउट 18,000 वैक्यूम ट्यूब्स फॉर इंटरनल लॉजिक. अब देखो लास्ट वाले में जो 45,000, तो यानी कि उसका साइज़ और बड़ा हो गया, थोड़ा लेस हो गया यहाँ पे 18,000, यानी 50% से भी बहुत कम हो गया है. ठीक है, तो वैक्यूम ट्यूब से इंटरनल लॉजिक डिज़ाइन, तो यानी कि साइज़ छोटा हो गया. अब साइज़ छोटा हो गया तो कंज्यूम स्पेस भी कम लेगा वो. ठीक है, और किसी भी पर्टिकुलर प्रोसेस को एग्जीक्यूट करने के लिए 200 माइक्रो सेकेंड मल्टीप्लिकेशन इन 2000 माइक्रो सेकेंड, यानी कि 2000 माइक्रो सेकेंड के अंदर मल्टीप्लिकेशन और काफ़ी सारे वर्क, यानी कि दैट मीन्स यू लास्ट टू सिस्टम से काफ़ी फास्टर है. तो इनायक, यू कैन से द इनायक इज़ अ फर्स्ट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक, फुली इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कंप्यूटर, यू कैन से दैट. एंड द नेक्स्ट वॉज EDVAC basically 1946-52, designed by Dr. John von Neumann. The full name is Electronic Discrete Variable Automatic Computer, and the new concept is storage program in a memory. In the last, it doesn't has any memory size. This computer having a memory size also means you can store your data for future work. And concept is developed. It is also a totally electronic computer. Full information automatically controlled by the computer. It works totally on the binary form, 0 and 1 concept. And the binary works in this EDVAC computer. It fully electronic. It works in a 0 and 1 form, means binary. Basic in binary is having a 2, base 0 and 1. And we will discuss later. And the next one is evolution of a computer, EDSAC, 1947-49, designed by the professional Will Guest, Cambridge University, England. Full name is Electronic Delay Storage Automatic Calculator. Was to solve much more complex equation of mathematics. Mathematics ki more complex complex inform, calculation basically kar sakta tha the computer. So basically this is a evolution of a computer. And the next is UNIVAC 1951, designed by the IBM. The full form is Universal Automatically Computer. IBM introduced 700 series of a computer of this. This is also a digital and scientific research. It basically used for scientific research.